In a world of breathtaking models and the beautiful people, Academy Award winner Faye Dunaway is photographer Laura Mars. Her work, the subject of controversy. Tommy Lee Jones is Detective John Neville, intrigued by her photographs for his own reasons.
These are police photographs. They are strictly our own material. They were never published anywhere at all. So my question is very simple.
Why are my photographs so much like yours?
That's right.
Somewhere between the sensations of high fashion and the precise form of her art lies another dimension, unexplored, unexpected. Unwillingly, Laura Mars becomes a witness to a series of murders, watching through the eyes of a killer. Eyes of Laura Mars.
When it happens, I can't see what's in front of me. What I see is that. Think of that camera as the eyes of the killer.
Drawn by a mystery.
Do you understand?
Their lives converge. Her world, sensual, dazzling, provocative. His world, demanding, dangerous, violent.
This is incredible. In the midst of all of this, I can't stop thinking of you.
I know.
What is going on?
I don't know. I mean, it's completely unprofessional of me to be walking with you in the woods, I'll tell you that.
I don't have time for this.
I'm supposed to be catching a killer.
Well, I'm completely out of control. I can't stand this. I saw him in the elevator, so I'm killed somebody in the elevator.
Pursued by visions, she is linked to a killer. At any place, at any time, a witness. At any moment, a victim of her own eyes. Eyes of Laura Mars.